prepare the pav bhaji masala, we'll be requiring carrot, tomato, potatoes, green peas, butter, onion, coriander, red chili powder, ginger garlic paste, green chilies, cumin seed, capsicum, and oil. So guys, this is a special pav bhaji masala which is easily found in all the stores, and it has all its ingredients in there that is required to do a perfect street side pav bhaji masala. So guys, let's go and start preparing the
first stage of preparing the pav bhaji masala. We will boil the vegetable first. For that, I'm using a pressure cooker and I'm going to use 3 tablespoons of oil. If you guys have no pressure cooker, you can use a normal vessel as well. And let's heat up the oil. Is heated up. Use 1 teaspoon of cumin seed. Time I'll be using 1.5 tablespoon of pav bhaji masala, teaspoon of red chili powder. Let's give a small mix to this masala. And now let's add the vegetables, potatoes, the green peas, red potatoes. Mix this well. Add salt to taste. Use 1/2 liter of water to this. Mix this well. So guys, this is the portion for 6 people that I've made. Now let's cover the lid and we will pressure cook this for at least 3 whistles. So guys, now the vegetables are almost done. We had 3 whistles out. Now I have the pan over here. I'm going to add a little bit of oil over here, about 3 tablespoons. Why I'm adding oil is because I'm be adding a butter. Butter is the main component for pav bhaji. If I have oil in this, the butter won't get burnt. So that's the one good trick to know for y'all. Whenever you want to add butter to your pan, make sure you use a little bit of oil before that. Let's add butter. Now butter, again, it has salt in it, so make sure whenever you add salt to your taste, so you taste before you add any salt. Melted. I've been very generous with the butter. Now let's add the finely chopped onion over here. I'm using 2 medium finely chopped onions, and then finely chopped capsicum, green chilies, finely chopped again. Chilies are optional. If you like to have it or not, it's up to you. 1.5 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, 1.5 teaspoon of red chili powder, 3 tablespoon of pav bhaji masala, finely chopped coriander. To this, my secret ingredient is sun-dried fenugreek seeds, in common language known as kasturi methi. I use this one, just crush it and just put it on this. This is an enhanced very good flavor to this. So guys, this is my top secret ingredient that I use for this pav bhaji masala. Mix all this together and just try to roast this a little bit for about 3 to 4 minutes. So guys, I'll be using organic food color to this. This will give a nice good color for the food. You know, the Mumbai pav bhaji masala, they are really nice in texture of the color. So it's that, again, is optional for you as well. Taste accordingly. As I've said before, butter also has salt, so make sure how much salt you will be using for it. Let's add a little bit of water to this. Mix all well together. So guys, our vegetables are also ready. So we're going to use these vegetables now. Let's mix this vegetable to the pav bhaji masala that we have to. Mix all these vegetables with the sauce of pav bhaji that we have made. The vegetables are very soft. Let's cook this for another 5 minutes. Let's add a little bit butter to this. It's been 5 to 6 minutes now. This has been already getting cooked. Now I'm using a vegetable smasher over here. So we're going to mash all these vegetables. The vegetables are very well cooked and it's very easy to mash them as well. We're going to make to a very thick consistency of this, and then we can serve it very well. So let's, guys, it will take a little bit while for us to do that, but nicely, smoothly and generously we can do it. Use one whole lemon to this, a fresh lime. Just squeeze the whole juice out of it. Completely ready now. Prepare the masala bread now. Just use 2 tablespoons of oil. Add butter. Let's cut the bread into half. Add 1 spoon of pav bhaji masala on this pan. And now let's place the bread on top and let's fry it. Our breads are ready. Now let's go and serve and do the plating for the pav bhaji.